Tonight, the first video of a hostage held inside Gaza, released by Hamas. In it, 21-year-old Maya Shem asks to be brought home as soon as possible and says she's being given medical care. It's unclear if she's being forced to make the statement. Meanwhile, a Hamas leader says non-Israeli captives will be released from Gaza if conditions allow. Hamas is holding 199 hostages.